prepared a statement after a very fruitful discussion today here at golf. And now it's my privilege on behalf of the leadership of this region to read the statement. But before I do so, I want on behalf of the leaders from this region to most sincerely thank SG Dr. Atwoli for convening this meeting. It's a very important meeting, and it's a meeting of his own kind, and we are very grateful to him for convening this meeting, because from this meeting, Western Kenya is going to take a different direction. You can now allow me to read the statement. Before I read the statement, we had 18 leaders, elected leaders, who attended. We had 4 governors from the region who attended, and we had quite a number of apologies that were given to us. So let me go ahead and read the statement. We, the grassroots leaders from Western Kenya, meeting at golf, focusing as a community and alive to the political dynamics and the happenings in the region and the country as a whole, appreciating our diversity, acknowledging our love for peace and unity of purpose, noting that the country is geared towards political transition and that each community in Kenya is strategizing to form and or be part of the next government, we therefore resolve the following. 1, that Dr. Francis Atwoli shall coordinate and help the community negotiate our stakes and be part of the next government. 2, that Western Region community will speak in one voice and will not entertain any leader who will not work with other leaders towards forming the next government. 3, that our Western Region community shall by all means strive to form and or be part of the next government. 4, that the Western Region community shall start to negotiate with the immediate effect with the leading presidential contender in the handshake team before 31st December 2021. And that is before the Buhungu 2 meeting that will review to agree on the strategic engagement and stakes that the community